Guys, this is where I'm at because it's almost 4 o'clock in the morning. And you know what I want? I want ice cream. I'm making a mess. I want ice cream. But this is gonna be like my breakfast. At 4 o'clock in the morning. I have work at 3. I said that like, that's early. No, it's not. What? You just work these cups in. So, I work at 3, but I'll probably wake up right before I go to work. Because I'm going to sleep so late. So, then I'm not even gonna get to eat before I go to work. So, it's like I'm eating breakfast now. Can't have ice cream at Hershey's. Well, got these for Valentine's Day. Well, I was just done, got it from my dad, but. Because my mom told me to. But, like. I need to go on my ice cream now. Don't be like me. It's never too late for ice cream. I like vanilla mostly, but I'll eat chocolate. Shit, I dropped them. And Brian's is the best. This is my dad's fault. He shouldn't have never bought this ice cream. Why, Dad? Why? It's my fault, really. I don't think about this ice cream this whole time. But I didn't feel like going to get it, but then I was like, you know what? I want ice cream. I feel like going. I really want to go to the store and get M&M's, but just being over. Will eating strawberry ice cream make it healthier? I don't think so. But you know. Do my workout. Okay. And this is why I be tired at work, because I be like going to sleep mad late. But like, who wants to sleep when you can just party all night? Where's your Hershey's? I think this is gonna make me not go to sleep. This is gonna make me not go to sleep. And I just got ice cream. Think of this a random mom just sitting here. That's what moms are for. I'm reading my mom put the Hershey's in the refrigerator because we have a bowl in the dining room with some, and she put the rest in the refrigerator. Would it really make it not go right putting the in the refrigerator? Somebody comment below. Not the freedom. I call it the. I keep dropping stuff. I call it the. Hershey ice cream. I wish I had some chocolate syrup. Like, it's missing that chocolate syrup. I spoke too soon. Cause look what I found. Chocolate syrup. Hope not bad. No, I took this trip. You can tell people, but like, let's take pictures and you turn the lights off. These people just be going to sleep with lights on. Take my ice cream upstairs and dig in, right? Am I right? Am I fucking right? You can't see me. We in the dark, people. I'm literally gonna wake up an hour before I have to go work, bro. So what? Literally, what? I can't talk. I'm tired. I literally live like 5 minutes from my job. It's all good. The best part, I'm so dumb. I got on the bed and was about to say, where's my phone? I'm like, oh, it's in my hand. Duh. But like, yeah. You can't see me now, so please.